What's up, everybody? Welcome to Money Management Channel. My name is Andrei, and today I'm gonna be doing analysis on STORJ ticker. First of all, brief information about this ticker. We are on storj.io. It is a crypto asset, and this ticker provides decentralized cloud storage. As you can see, you can be a host, and they said they pay node operators for their unused storage and bandwidth, making decentralized storage possible for tardigrade.io customers. Put an extra space to use and start earning today. And also, from the other side, you can store your data easily, safe, and with a fraction of the cost of traditional cloud storages. And let me show you this information. We are on CoinMarketCap. And what makes STORJ unique? As a decentralized cloud storage network, STORJ is unique in more ways than one. For one, unlike traditional cloud storage solutions that store data in huge data centers, STORJ runs on a network of 1,000 independent computers. Anyone with a few extra terabytes of space can become a node on a platform by installing tardigrade. All that is required is a strong and consistent internet connection. The efficiency of the network means that hosts pay far less for the storage of their data than when employing traditional cloud storage services. And on their website, you can find any necessary information, what could you do with your extra storage, or how could you store your extra data with this company. And in my opinion, it is a good solution for different types of people or different types of company, because it is 100% secure, and it is much more cheaper than the traditional ways of storages, and they have more durability and easier to use, as they declare on their website. On their documentation section, they have a bunch of information that might answer all of your questions about this company. And all this answer, don't leave any blind spots on this company. And here is the price section. And before we dive deep into the technical analysis, please subscribe to my channel with notification bell. In this case, you won't miss my next video, and hit the like button. As you can see, on March 23rd, we have a first spike in price, and it was for about 130%. And this information was the reason of that spike. And it says Coinbase confirmed earlier this week that beginning on Tuesday, March 23rd, 2021, platform users will be able to transfer ANKR, CRV and storage tokens into their Coinbase Pro accounts. And on top of that, on March 26th, it is just 3 days ago, Coinbase announced that storage is now available on Coinbase in addition to Coinbase Pro. And it was the second spike, as you can see, on March 26th. And from March 26th to this high, we have again 186%. And for now, we have this decline in price of about 30%. And we entered a consolidation phase. So, what might be a next potential catalyst for this asset? Basically, we have this information that Coinbase will be on IPO, and they still hasn't provided an official date for when its shares will be available to the public. But recent reports suggest it could happen in April 2021. The company will list its shares on the Nasdaq under the stock ticker Coin. And this IPO will give a huge catalyst for all the cryptocurrencies, and in my opinion, when we will see this IPO, all the cryptos will skyrocket again, and we will see all-time highs for all the cryptos. And this might lead us to new all-time highs for storage ticker as well. And let me show you the technical breakdown. So let me switch to 4-hour time frame, and as you can see, we have several waves, and in my opinion, this was the first wave from the bottom. This is the second retracement. We are seeking the end of the third wave, fourth, and somewhere up we will see a fifth wave. We don't have this data, these 3 points for now, and let me show you why I think so. As you can see, here we have only 2 waves, and according to Elliott wave theory, on the impulsive move, we have to have three waves in a structure. And for now we have only two of them. Let me show it to you. Here is the bottom, first wave, second, third, fourth. We don't have this point for now. It's just an assumption because we have the price right here. And our fifth wave will be right here at the end of the third wave. And let me downgrade this wave. So we have this structure, and this structure gives us an opportunity to have one more leg to the upside in the nearest future. I think it might be a swing trade, but we have to have a retracement with a simple zigzag. Let me show you 1 hour time frame, and let me try to make it to make a breakdown. So yes, so we might have this structure as our retracement. From this point we might have A wave, B and C, and C wave should be with the 5 wave structure. And basically on a 1 hour time frame we have this exponential moving average, and it might act as a support. And from this point we might go to the upside to finish our fifth wave, and this structure will be completed in this case. Let me show you some projections of the price. So I take a Fibonacci extension tool, pull it from the bottom of this first wave to the top of this wave and to the retracement. And as you can see, we've already hit 1.618 level, and then we poke it through twice, have some kind of double top, and then retrace to this $2.63 price action. But we have to finish this wave, and in my opinion we might have either triple top or we might have extension of 2.618 level. This might lead us to our potential target, short-term target, on $4.69 price point. And basically, if you want to trade this stock, if you want to trade this asset, please make sure that you understand all the risks involved in the crypto. And if you want to invest, just do your own due diligence, and only after that put your money in this asset. And let me show you one tip about all the cryptos or all the assets that might be on market. If you don't know where to buy exact asset, just use the trading view, and here in a simple search you start to type first letters STORJ, and as you can see you have different pairs with this ticker, and here you can see different places where you can find this asset. So you can buy it on Binance, on Kraken, on Binance's, on Huobi, on Coinbase, on Bittrex, on OKX, and on Poloniex, on Gemini. All these places might sell or buy this asset. And as you can see, we have different pairs, Storage BTC, Storage USDT, Storage USDT, Storage XBT. And basically this information might save a lot of your time in order to find necessary place where you can buy such and such asset. Let's continue with this chart. In my opinion, we might have one more leg to the upside to complete our third wave. This is the top, and it might be right here at $2.69. And here you can add your position with a fraction of your money. And if we will go lower, you can ladder your buys down in order to have a more attractive price in the future. And basically that's it for now. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel with notification bell. In this case, you won't miss my next video. See you guys and girls next time. Bye.